My first audition, I would say, happened in Delhi when I was a fashion model. And it was a sort of an audition where there was a show of an international designer called Jean-Franco Ferré. My first shot was for a TV commercial that I did. My first ad campaign that I did was for a suitings campaign. My first director then again technically would be Shyam Ramana, because he directed me for that ad film. My first role was a special sort of a guest appearance in one of the shows that was a comedy show which was being directed by Rohit Roy for Sony TV, if I'm not wrong, and it was called Banegi Apni Baat. I used to be getting huge compliments from a lot of people there, and I can't even tell you what all. So, but they were all good, very good. My first leading lady was Mahima Chaudhary. Madhubala was one of the most amazing looking women I've ever seen, and I think she was I would call her my first crush. My English teacher, English literature teacher in when I was in class 8, and she was a Sadarni, a very beautiful Sadarni. My first proposal, I would say, was to my first ever girlfriend who I had attempted to make a pass at. This was again in class, I think class 9th class, and there were some attempts that I made, and finally we both came to an understanding, like, okay, from today we are boyfriend girlfriend, and that's how we started. When I was in army school in Bareilly, and I had taken my girlfriend to a graveyard, and we sat there and chatted because there was no other place. You know how small towns are, you don't really get any place to sit and chat. And if you do publicly, then everybody starts looking at you like that. So yeah, so we chose graveyard to go and peacefully sit. Was again at the same time, it was in the graveyard, unfortunately. My first salary was for this suitings campaign, and it was they offered me, I still remember, they had very hesitatingly told me that you know, our budget is not too much, we can pay you 25,000 for somebody who didn't have even one chavanni as a pocket money. To be offered 25,000 salary was something that, but I acted, I said, okay, fine, if that's what you are giving me, I'm okay, you know, I'm happy doing the campaign. So I was very happy.